Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course and to the Xbox DFL. Right, we're currently looking to have a go at the Hunter series, which apparently is at Pearl Lake. We're hunting for red-tailed catfish. So this should be fun. Right, here we are. Now then, I think we'll take that spawn point near the restaurant. I know we can catch red-tailed catfish in that area, so I think we'll start there. Right, now it's a case of finding the peg, which is usually between these two rocks. Right, we're going for a dead bait setup. I don't know whether mackerel's going to catch the red-tailed catfish, but I know smelt and roach do. Nice case of finding them. Usually not far out. Now if we don't get any down here, we could move up towards the waterfall, but I've had red-tailed catfish in this area before. Most likely going to end up catching wolffish arapaimas as well. And talk of the devil, wolffish has appeared. Right, we've got something on smelt. Hopefully it's a red-tailed catfish. No, it's an arapaima. We'll let him go. There's no point bringing them in. Feeling we're going to hook that wolffish. It's just waiting for him to appear. Oh, we've got Siamese carp now. So this fish is starting to come. We're certainly getting a lot of wolffish. Right, smelt again. There's a wolffish. Actually, it might not be. Now another arapaima. Mackerel, which I am surprised, it most likely be a wolffish. Yeah, actually we'll get the tackle points on this one. They're easier to fetch in than the arapaimas. Or three could be going. Probably another wolffish. Oh, we got that one. Let's get our tackle points for the entry. Let's get this rod back out. And hopefully we get a red tail on the roach. I feel it might be an arapaima. Well, it's on his ground. I don't think it's a red-tailed catfish. And then I bet this is our primer. Well, it's not a red tail. Right. We're not getting any red tails here. Let's have a walk further up. See if there's any pegs up here. Yeah, there's one here. I hope we can get some red-tailed catfish in this area. Here's my usual spot. They're not there. Oh, I've got something. Red-tailed catfish. Ooh, he's a big one. Could be a boss. So now you can catch quickly along this area. Also, you sometimes can get Mariah as well, but I've never had Hon in this area. And that's all three red-tailed catfish boss fish. Oh, we got that one. Well, the dude looks happy. And we got, oh, 73 pound and 4 ounce personal best. No wonder the dude was happy. It's So we definitely got red-tailed catfish in the area. I just got to catch more. Well, something seems like smelt. Oh, another red-tailed catfish. Something might have found them. Last time I fished at Pearl Lake, I managed to catch a lot of red-tailed catfish on roach, but for some reason this time, they're not touching the roach, they're going for the smelt. I know mackerel was going to be hit and miss with them. We got that one. Another rare one, £66.5. Again, dude was happy with that. So that's two. Now we've got to catch some more. I think it'll go slow now for a bit. I don't know whether the red-tailed catfish go around in a shoal or whether they're just on their own. I want to see what a peacock bass appeared. Which we won't hook with a dead bait anyway. I think he'll keep hanging around. Hoping we don't catch any more arrow primers. Oh, it's something on mackerel. I am surprised. Oh, it had to be a wolffish. And the smelt's going again, so we'll get rid of the mackerel. Actually, rod three's going the road. Just wondering if the arrow primers have found us. Oh no, it looks like a possibly a red-tailed catfish. Oh, it is. A very large one. My rods are going now. I've got a feeling this could be a boss. Nice if it is a boss. We lost on rod 3, which I was expecting, because this red-tailed catfish has put up a good fight, which might be confirming my suspicions that it's actually a boss. Right, we got it. I think that's Quigley. Oh no, it's Mara. It's no wonder the dude's happy. Get you back out and see what is on rod 1, and then we'll sort out rod 3. Oh, wolf fish. I can go. Another wolf fish. No, you can go as well. So we're not doing too bad. 225 pound and 6 ounce after 3 fish. Which is taking us up to 6 currently. It was wise to move. I suppose we might have been able to get one of the boss red-tailed catfish down at the previous peg. It has been known. And then what we got here? Oh, another wolf fish. He's going to keep pestering this one, I think. Well, we'll get the tackle points off it. Thank you. Right, we managed to get 219 tackle points off that giant wolffish. Oh, that's a lot as big as a carp. Being chased by Siamese. It's one species we're not going for. I reckon it could be a boss. I'd be surprised if it's not. Alright, see what we got there. It's probably another wolffish. Oh no, it's a red tail. So they will take mackerel. I didn't think that they were going to take the mackerel. I managed to get that one. Now this one's possibly a little smaller. Oh, 67 pound 8 ounce. Not much smaller. Oh, apparently we managed to get to third. As this is the Xbox League, won't stay. As of recording this video, we're starting at the beginning of the week, so not everybody's come to fish yet. So I'm not hopeful to stay at the top, on the podiums the rest of the week. So that's our fourth red-tail catfish. Need one more, and then we start working up from our biggest fish. Similar to the bass tournament over on Fishing Sim World. Catch your five and then you start building up after that. So top is £340.11. Not too bad. £313 for and 12 ounce for second. Now I've currently got 292 and 13 ounce. Next fish most likely will take me to second. Unless we can get Quigley or Hon. Now they might be able to take us straight to the top. So now it's gone a bit quiet. Oh no, here we go. Roach is going. Hope this is a catfish. It is our fifth. I'll say this is going to take us to second, most likely. Oh, rod two is going as well now. Come on, give it up. Got it. 49 pounds, 7 ounce. Oh, it has taken straight to the top. So, after 5, we got 342 pounds, 5 ounce. Just another one. No, it's wolffish. That's where you can go. So we're halfway through the event as well. Hope this is a red-tailed catfish and not another wolffish. Yeah, red-tail. Hopefully we're going to get something from it. Oh, Rob 1's woken up again. Nah, it's going too quick, I think, for a red tail. Could be a wolffish. Right, £39.14. Did we get any of that? No, I don't think we did. So we need to get bigger than that. Yeah, another wolffish. He can go. Right, what's our lowest? Our lowest is £49.07. So we've got to get something higher than £49.07. That's just why the last red tail didn't count, because it was too small. Oh, I think it's going to be a tall order because we've got some big fish. Actually, I think we've got a very big wolf fish. I'm going to bring it in because I've got a suspicion it might be a boss. But nothing's happening on for the other dead baits. Might get rid of it anyway because it keeps pestering. We got it. No, it's just a normal common wolf fish. He's got 200 tackle points. Right, hope we've got a red tail that's going to count. No, we've got another wolf fish. He can go. This is either going to be a wolf fish, an arrow primer, or a red-tailed catfish. And it's a red-tailed catfish. Hopefully it's going to count. It looks too small. I managed to get that one. £50. He's going to count. Yeah. He gave us about 9 ounces. So £50 is our lowest. Right, let's see what we've got on this one. Ooh, another one. Hopefully this one's going to count. £52.15, yes, he'll count. We'll get some of that. Which we did. Around £2. So that's our lowest now. Right, what we've got now, Ooh. See if this is a boss. It's quite heavy. Oh, something's on mackerel. I don't want to give this up. If it is a boss, we might as well have it. Oh, now rod two's going. Right, we got that one. There's a rare one with decent points. Rod one's going them rocks. That's going to be a pain to get out. Oh, it's come out. This is probably another wolffish. Yeah. Right, let's see what we've got on smelt. Hopefully a red-tailed catfish is going to give us some points. It's a red-tailed catfish. And mackerel's going again. I don't think we're going to get anything off this one. Be very surprised if we do. Oh, we've got it. No, we're not. £44.12 is too light. Too small. Now, is this another red tail? Could be. It is. Hopefully it's going to give us some points for our score. Or add to our current weight. Right, we got that one. I don't think it's going to be big enough. He isn't. But we'll take the tackle points. Actually, we'll move the roach a bit further out. A slightly bigger arc. Right, we've got something on smelt. Oh, another red tail. Right, managed to get that one. £54.3. Hopefully he's going to give us some of his score weight. He has. So now it's just £347 exactly. We're getting a good lead at the top. Oh, we're up again with a smelt. Hope it's another red tail. No. Giant wolf fish, we don't want him. Oh, the roach seems to have gone very quiet. I don't really want to be changing that. Oh, it's enticing wolffish. We're off with smelt again. Seems like the red-tailed catfish seem to like this. So do wolffish as well. See, we've got a pacu hanging around. Sometimes they will take dead baits. I think he might take that mackerel. Let's move rod 3. There's definitely no fish down the edge. Go a bit further out, because sometimes you get them near them rocks. Perfect. You might get our primers over there though. Nice smelt's going again. Hopefully it's a red tail. It is. I can tell by that dorsal fin. I've got a feeling it's a large one. Oh yeah, it's a decent size. looks like mackerel's decided to join the party. Probably a wolffish. Unless that pacu's taking it. Right, we got it. Oh wow, £65.15. We'll definitely get something from that. Which we did, we're now up to £358.13. Right, let's see what's on mackerel. Now this could be an hour prime, it's pulling out. No, it's a large red tail. Oh, it is a decent sized one. Definitely put up a good fight, this one. I must get it. £57.5. I don't think any of that's going to count. Possibly not. I'm surprised we haven't got anything from the far side. Because usually there is some red tails hanging around the rocks. Obviously not this time. Right, who's going? Oh, rod one. Probably a wolffish. Oh no, it's another red tail. Oh, it's starting to come out, and now we're getting towards the end of the event. It's not big enough. Thank you. Go on, stop running off with the net. Oh, he got it. He's not big enough at £47.4. Good tackle points, though. Well, in the last, well, we're under 5 minutes now of the event. Overall, we've had a good event. We managed to catch a decent amount of red-tailed catfish. So this is possibly a red-tailed, it is. Ooh. Hopefully it's going to count. Don't know if this one's going to count or not. It looks pretty much similar to the previous fish. £55.10. I don't think that's definitely not going to count. I don't think it did. Oh, we managed to get something from there, the rocks. It's a red tail. No, it was too small. Oh, the roach is going as well. This one's wasting time. Can't manage to get it. No, £39.4 is not going to cut it. Alright, let's see what we can get, if we can get this one in, if it's a red-tailed catfish. And it is. That's a decent sized one. Tell what time's left, I don't think we're going to get to see. Oh, I reckon that's going to count. Came a bit too late. No, we didn't get it, but we finished at top with £358 and 13 ounce. So that's been a good trip to Pearl Lake. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.